you believe in full moons?
Absolutely not.
Well, then what's that big round shiny thing?
Well, Rose, I know full moons exist.
Well, sure you do now.
What are you getting at?
All right. Suppose you found out someone had kissed your boyfriend. Would you believe it was the full moon's fault?
Who knows?
Thank you, Harry. That clears things up. Oh, by the way, may I use your phone?
Oh, yeah, please, please, help yourself.
Thanks, Harry. I'll bring it back tomorrow.